Okay, thank God for that.
They got me twice, they got Anthony three times. They were pulling peaceful protesters out of the front of the protest. We were trying to get a barricade so that we could sit peacefully on the other side of them. Just like we've done all today, police officers within 4 feet shot at Anthony and then shot at me. I'm a UCLA student getting a PhD in political science. Peaceful person, police officer shot me without cause or warning. Let's keep fighting.